Second round, competing out of the blue corner, Mike.